Also at this hour, working developing news, non-COVID related from Tiverton. This is what our crew is seeing on Cottrell Road in the last hour. You can see fire crews scrambling all over the home to tackle the fire here. Continuing to work details. So far, there's no word of any injuries.